Blue Protocol is a new free-to-play MMORPG developed by Bandai Namco, which will be released first in Japan and after that in Western regions. And lately, we don't get any information regarding development of this game. Last time when we have get something was 2 months ago when we have get a live stream from developers of the game with lots of new information about development of the game, including a new class, Heavy Smasher. But since then, nothing. Complete silence. Should we be worried or not? I will answer in today's video. Before we start, let me just say subscribe to my YouTube channel to see more Blue Protocol videos in the future. Okay, let's see what is happening with Blue Protocol. As you can see, I'm already here on official website of Blue Protocol, and of course I will put link in description below video, but let's check what is happening. So if I scroll a little bit down, you will see here on the left side of this screen, yeah, some notifications from 2020, and on the right side of the screen you will actually find some tweets. And these tweets are actually regarding music. They are promoting music for this game. And I can also show you here on official Twitter account of Blue Protocol, which is actually a really good source regarding information about this game, what is happening. So lately, as you can see, last previous tweet, pinned one, is from May 31st. And if I scroll a little bit down, you'll see, okay, 4 hours ago, they're alive. They have retweeted something. This is regarding music for this game. And if I scroll all the way down, you will not find any kind of new information for a really, really long time. Check this, right? You can see the dates here, May 31st. Come on, this was really a long time ago. May 30, again, May 31st. And here you can see, I will show you that live stream, which I was mentioning here, May 27. Come on, this was really long time ago, right? You can see here picture of that new class in action, Heavy Smasher. You can check also some gameplay videos on my YouTube channel, because after that live stream, I have made a specific video regarding all the new in-game features and of course regarding a new class Heavy Smasher. So check my video from like 2 months ago. That was actually my last previous video about Blue Protocol, because since then we didn't get any kind of new information regarding development of this game. Before that, here you can see actually that live stream. And before that, we have got this information about photo mode in-game feature, right? So you'll be able to take screenshots of your characters in the game using special mode called photo mode. And here they were presenting this photo mode. This is one really interesting thing. But as you can see, this was really a long time ago. And since then, since this live stream, that was 2 months ago, absolutely nothing, no news regarding development of the game or of course regarding release date. As my source of information, usually I use this website also. This is a Blue Protocol database, and I have to highly recommend to you this website. I will put link in description below video. Check Blue Protocol database. If something is happening with Blue Protocol, you'll find out about that here, right? And here I'm checking also almost every day and check what is happening here, right? So you can see here, last previous post here is regarding their Discord server. Also, this is really nice thing. Congratulations to Blue Protocol database. They have reached 10,000 members on their Discord server. I will also put a link in description below video, because 10,000 members, wow, that's something really great, right? But as you can see, regarding the news, regarding the game, you can see last post before that, May 28, right? Regarding that live stream. So also nothing here you cannot find. This is really good source regarding information about Blue Protocol. So should we be worried or not because of this silence, because of this, what is happening with Blue Protocol lately? I will tell you simply, no, we shouldn't. Why? Well, the reason is simple. You see, Blue Protocol is one really huge project. This is one really huge MMORPG game with lots of in-game features, with huge amount of content, right? And as one serious MMORPG game, as one AAA high quality MMORPG game, well, developers of the game cannot create this kind of game in short period of time, right? They need lots of time. So it's nothing strange, actually. We were kind of hoping we will see release of a Blue Protocol during 2021, but looks like, well, we'll probably see a release of this game in Japan and probably globally in 2022. Because this year, yeah, probably, maybe, just we can maybe hope to see a further some kind of testing phase. However, looks like by situation what is happening right now, we will not see a release of Blue Protocol by 2022. But don't worry about that. Because like I said, this is a huge MMORPG game, and you cannot create these kind of huge titles in short period of time. You need more time. So don't be worried. If I see anything new is happening with Blue Protocol, I will let you know here on my YouTube channel. I'm following all the new MMORPGs, and of course, I'm following everything what is happening with Blue Protocol. And this game is something really amazing. We should all look forward to play this game in the future. And if I see any kind of news, absolutely anything, right, regarding a release date or some new in-game feature, I will let you know here on my YouTube channel. I just wanted to let you know that don't worry, right? We shouldn't be worried regarding the future of a Blue Protocol because, like I said, well, this is a huge MMORPG game. Let's be patient for a while, a little bit more. I'm sure that very soon we will see some kind of new information either here on official website of Blue Protocol. I will put a link in the description below video. Or either here on their official Twitter account. And of course, like I said, I can highly recommend to you as a source of information for Blue Protocol, check here this website, Blue Protocol Database. If something is happening with Blue Protocol, they will put it here, right? Also, my YouTube channel, like I said, if I see anything new, I will make video about that instantly. Until then, well, what to say, right? We can only hope for the best. And for all of you who never heard about Blue Protocol before, here are some main information about this new upcoming MMORPG game. So, Blue Protocol is a new upcoming free-to-play MMORPG developed and published by Bandai Namco. In-game story is taking us to the planet Regnus, which used to be ruled by a group of godlike beings known as Bapharian Divines. Many years after this period, remains of that civilization lives to explore treasures and ruins. The planet is filled with mystical light, known as Engram, and that light harbors a dark secret referred to as Planetary Beast. There are currently 5 classes to choose from, and developers say they are already working on more as well. Currently, the 5 classes are Aegis Fighter, Twin Striker, Blast Archer, Spellcaster, and Heavy Smasher, new class. Blue Protocol should have Japan release during 2022, looks like, and after that, game will be released globally as a free-to-play game, but at this moment, we still don't have any kind of information regarding a release date for Japan or Western regions. Also, we can only hope that we will see release of this game at the same time for global market and for Japan, but I assume first that will happen in Japan and after that, globally. If I see any news regarding release date or some new interesting information about the Blue Protocol, you will see it right away here on my YouTube channel. Also, let me know in the comments below video what do you think about the Blue Protocol. Should we worry or not? Because, yeah, lately we are not getting too much information from Bandai Namco. But like I said, I think we shouldn't worry. We just need to be a little bit patient, a little bit more patient, and we will see some new information from Bandai Namco. Let me know in the comments below video, will you play Blue Protocol after release? Thank you for watching the video and subscribe to my YouTube channel to see more Blue Protocol videos in the future. See you soon!